currently exploring these woods for an abandoned house that's supposed to be here, but I can't find it. So I've checked on the maps and it's supposed to be around here, but I don't know. So I might have to do a bit more exploring before I get to the actual explore. One of the things about this property, it kind of looks like there's probably a good chance that I can't actually access the inside of it, but it seems to be a big house if it's here, and hopefully we can get in. It'd be great to get in. It's always great getting into one of these abandoned properties, so fingers crossed we can get in. I think I see it. If it wasn't here, I think I was just about to give up. So it's just coming into view now. If I can get this to turn around. This is a lot more dilapidated than I thought it was going to be. But oh god, it doesn't look like we can get in that archway there, but do a walk around the perimeter and right at the building here. Ooh, look at this. Wow. Seems to be some activity of people being up here, which is, I guess, it's only to be expected. Now, what is this? Medical treatment for dandruff. Selsun, never heard of it. That bell keeps going off in the background. But how does a dandruff ointment or whatever it is end up here? Don't know. I don't know if you can hear that bell. Yep, that cast concrete seems a lot newer. The roof's quite impressive. Metals. I was going to wear shorts today. I'm glad I didn't. Metals. God. That's all that remains of the roof, because the rest of the roof is here. Can I get in there safely? Something is stinging me. Do you know what? I think there might be another way to get in over that side. What? Stinging me. So we might try over there first. And because it's quite clear actually past all that wood. So we might retreat for a little bit. Oh man, I'm out of breath. Climbing through a window gets tougher as you get older. I like the kind of the old little details of the original stuff, as I always say in the videos, but just above this window here, two nails, probably to hold up curtains maybe, and two of these yokes, one either side. This old claspy thing, maybe for holding the windows open or whatever, I don't know. So I just definitely heard people talking outside. Papers. That's an old bed frame, isn't it? Well, part of a bed.